Battle of Cowpens was a Revolutionary War battle. And it's kind of a strange name, Cowpens. But this particular area was flat at the time, not many trees, made perfect grazing for the local cows. So it was called Cowpens. And this is a typical house. The house is in its original location, along the Green River Road at Cowpens National Battlefield. And it serves as an example of a typical 1830s area backcountry homestead. Around 1828, the Scruggs family started this house. And added rooms as needed because of the addition of 11 children. Life was hard on the frontier. This family raised horses, mules, hogs, cattle, sheep, and planted grain such as corn, wheat, rye, and oats. They also had a fruit orchard, grew peas, beans, and potatoes. They churned butter for their own consumption and also for sale. This was not an easy life back then. And then imagine having the American Revolutionary War come to you, and all you were trying to do was survive.